So, COH. Look, my good mate Darren is playing COH. What a coincidence.
Oh yeah. So I'm gonna be in slot 4.
Come on, multiplayer, multipass, friends, join this player's game. Game is full. Oh, too bad.
What's going on here, George? Game is full, UN. Check the player stats. He's played 8,000 fucking games. What if I switch to a Sheld and we keep him?
Ask him. Whether he likes to do some speed dating.
He obviously wanted to play Gilroy's, so.
I'm there, I'm joining.
Mr. G is in
There
the
I am.
house.
I'm on
Okay.
3, you're on 4. Off we go.
Okay. Let's rock. Go defensive, George.
Defensive. Ioneer's here. Ready for release.
Let's get moving. No Americans about. Capture ordered, acknowledged.
Combat pioneer.
Ready. Well, you won.
Good point.
Ioneer's.
Need any construction?
Yeah, we've denied their movement. Ioneer's ready for duty.
Oh, poor sods. Fuck are the Germans doing there?
Pioneers here. Pioneers have to account.
base.
Bunker complete. Was wünschen Sie? What do you want? Pioneer team on objective. Taking sector.
Okay, so far so good, George.
Hello, my mortar team friends. Run home, you assholes.
Okay, so far so good, Mr. G. We're looking good here.
We have some building ahead of us. Land base in position. Pioneers here.
So we have a sound defense there.
Yeah.
secured territory of the fatherland.
You need any construction?
Cowards attack our
The
Yankees are attacking one of our OPs.
Pioneer team ready. We'll have it on.
Yes, you can shoot the barbed wire, but then you're going to have to deal with the bunkies.
Secure territory of the farmland.
Instructions complete. Pioneers here.
And you don't like to deal with them.
I have 10 squads of pyos, George. So, for that southern assault, in a little while, they'll probably be available for that. Their mortars will kill the bunkers, George.
No, they won't.
You need any construction? What's urgency? What do you want? Pioneers are building orders.
Right, gateway is open, be aware.
Mm-hmm.
Brilliant. You fucking maroons. Artillery.
Yep.
They are attacking secure territory.
Tank.
Oh, how did they get through? Fucking hell. Goodbye, tank.
Haha.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, that was brutal.
Sorry, George.
Was that you or was the Americans? Because both at the same time fired.
Yes, I think my artillery was landing there, but I think there was also American artillery, I think.
Let's teach them. Why are you? I don't get it. I simply don't get it. The scrolling all over the place really drives me nuts in this game. Really.
You crawl like your mother.
No, they spread the squad spreads out like crazy. And when you then press retreat, half of the crew can't retreat because they are pinned. It's just like, what the fuck?
Acknowledged. Yeah, okay.
word of warning, my dear friends. Do we start to think? Bad boy, what you gonna do?
I think the enemy is... they are... Any force that they had is kind of expended, I think. So whether we go north or whether we go footbridge is up to you, but I don't think...
let's see what we see here.
Well, that airstrike nullified me somewhat.
Oh, look at that. Out of control.
Target. Initiating fire sequence.
spots. Replacements have arrived.
Jawohl, mein Herr.
Comp system in order.
Target. Initiating fire sequence.
Oh, bugger.
I think we'll have the first base down in a minute, George, with a bit of luck.
Enemy more needed, taken out. Target is destroyed. What do you need?
What is so difficult to do? Mamma mia, this is so annoying.
I killed the Sherman, and the squad that killed it was stood in front of it, and it went out of control, and it ran them over. The joys of war. God. Okay, so what is down here? What is it? That machine gun, okay.
Was a tough game.
Yes, we had difficult issues in there. Certain things went wrong for us and really cocked it up. But that is the nature of your plan will not survive meeting the enemy without change.
It was also my men, like the last time you, did not survive the friendly artillery fire.
No, sorry about that.
Well, that's happening. Sometimes it hits me, sometimes it hits you. It wasn't deliberately done.
Well, the thing was just no, like that. What it was.
They were spread out all over the map. And usually you have single men surviving so you can retreat them and you can... It was just boom, 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 gone. That was just... Okay. That was... 8 squads of infantry. Thanks a lot.
I scrolled up the map maybe 30 seconds before I fired, and I saw the enemy clumping, and I sort of, I don't know if I'm explaining it right, I fired it blind, if that makes sense, towards where the enemy were going to go, and I went off to do other things, and then and I heard you swearing. I came back to have a look and I was like, what's happened there? Because I think when I initially looked, I think you were to one side of where the enemy was. Maybe you ran into them to kill them with the AT or something.
No, my men started spreading out because I killed one building, the ones where they built the machine guns. And then they started spreading out to